Hello, I'm Stan Ho, Product Manager of the Smart Machine Business Product Center at ADLINK. As demand for upgrading a smart factory increases, device data visualization and good connectivity is a must for PLC-based factory. Choosing the right solution supporting cross-platform communication, data exchange, and motion control can reduce the cost and the integration time. And selecting the right HMI interface is key. ADLINK's PanKonix series HMI panel pieces offers three essential features for smart factory. Support for many PLC devices, enabling easy data exchange and visualization. Compatibility with OPC UA, MQTT, and RESTful API protocols, facilitating MES, ERP, SCADA, and other application services, including anomaly notifications, built-in SuperCAT software-defined EtherCAT motion control for direct PLC control of EtherCAT motors and I/O devices. Next is the PanKonix demo kit introduction. PanKonix supports a wide range of protocols, including mobile DHCP IP, enabling direct Ethernet to PLC connection for controlling various I/O devices, including Mitsubishi PLC temperature and humidity sensors, power meters, photoelectric sensors, and tower light. The display provides real-time monitoring and the status updates of these connected devices. PanKonix allows for data exchange across devices. For instance, when a PCB enters the assembly line and triggers a photoelectric sensor due to incorrect orientation, PanKonix can immediately send out an alert, preventing assembly errors and potential losses. Because PanKonix supports IoT protocols such as OPC UA, MQTT, and RESTful API, a template can be used to monitor the real-time status of a Mitsubishi PLC temperature and humidity sensors and power meters. With further software configuration by an IT engineer, PanKonix can also send real-time notifications to the maintenance department in case of device errors. PanKonix comes with a built-in SuperCAT software-defined EtherCAT motion controller, eliminating the need for additional high-end motion controller. With PanKonix, you can send commands directly to editing a new step, stepper motor driver, to control EtherCAT motor, saving extra cost. PanKonix offers a maximum 125 microsecond control cycle and a precise motion control for up to 128 axes, and can connect with ADLINK EtherCAT I/O to daisy chain I/O devices for seamless integration. If you need to customize the interface and add connect devices, you can use the iFace Designer HMI toolbox. iFace Designer is an intuitive, customizable tool for designing HMI interfaces, allowing developer to easy drag and drop elements to create interfaces as needed. This PanKonix series demo has an Intel Core i5 7300U processor and a high quality AUO 15.6 inch 16 by 9 panel. The display offers clear visuals and responsive touch capabilities. Moreover, it is IP65 certified, providing dust and water resistance. We have put together all the features talked about into a portable PanKonix demo kit, making it convenient to demonstrate the functionality and the application architecture of the PanKonix HMI panel PC to customers interested in upgrading to a smart factory. If you are interested in purchasing the demonstration kit or require more information about our product, please feel free to contact ADLINK. Thanks for watching.
ADLINK, leading edge computing.